Part 3, Course Reserves. After completing this section, you will know 1. What course reserves are, and 2. How to look for material on course reserves. Sometimes your professors will put material on hold at the library for you and your classmates. This material is often referred to as a course reserve. Although most course reserves are housed on the fourth floor of Alden Library behind the service desk, the Music and Dance Library also has course reserves. These materials cannot leave the library, but you may check them out for a short period of time. To find out if your professors have material on reserve, you may either check with your professor or visit the fourth floor service desk at Alden Library. Course reserves may include textbooks, DVDs, articles, anthropology skulls, microscope slides, electronic copies, etc. Whatever the instructor gives us to place on course reserve is pretty much fair game. To check out materials that are on course reserve for your class, you will need to bring 3 things to the library service desk. You will need your course ID, for example, Bio 1030, your instructor's name, and the title of the material you are looking for. Although knowing any one of these 3 parts will eventually yield success, knowing all 3 things will help us find the material much more quickly for you. Once a library employee has this information, they will retrieve the material if the material is not already checked out. Please remember that the course reserves have a much shorter loan period than other library materials because they need to be available to all students in a course. Therefore, although some materials may allow for a longer loan period, most course reserve items can only be checked out for a few hours at a time. This concludes Part 3, Course Reserves.